Now when I start, it's dark where I am. And then the sun keeps moving and I'm following around. It just stays night the whole time until I get back.
We're having a nice breakfast. So it really takes me a long time, but because of daylight saving time and the international dateline, I'm able to get it all done in one night.